My friend keeps trying to convince me to make a vlog, and like, it's just so much effort. Like, I would, but I don't wanna have to edit that shit, I'm lazy. I'm gonna have to get an editing software or something for this now. It's not worth it. Is it? Is it worth it? I don't know. I'll make one to satisfy my friend. That is it. That sounded dirty. I did not mean for that to be dirty. Hey losers, my name is Kyle Howarth, and I am a nobody. My friend seems to think I am entertaining enough to make a vlog. So, let's prove her wrong. I will get zero views. I will get zero likes, and I will be fine with it. Anyways, today we are fucking around with some old records that I've had forever. They were my great-grandma's. But yeah, also this is going to be in portrait because I already have a bunch of clips that I'm going to stitch together, and I don't want to go back and make them again because they are genuine and I am lazy. Here we go. You wish you had this power. I'm a fool. I thought I didn't know this. I know. Hate myself more. Sugar pop, honey bunch. You know that I love you. I can't help myself. You probably think I'm stoned. I'm not. What can make me feel this way? My girl. My girl. My girl. That was a mistake. Okay, but no word of a lie. I used to be obsessed with this song coming up.
Love is a burning thing.
I don't know what was wrong with me as a child, okay? Leave me alone. Oh, I'm gonna get killed for copyright. But you know what? I'm jamming. Let's try number two. Nope, that's the right speed. What is my life? What am I doing? I should get a job. I wish I had a job. This is probably gonna get taken down for so much copyright. It's not even funny. But would it? Would it really? Do I have to go through and credit all the songs? I'm so lazy though. What am I? I feel like I'm crack. TikTok has ruined my life for the fact that where it's all fucked. I hate myself. I don't even know this song. Oh, yes, I do. Honey, how do you sound sped up? This is more of a bop now. Never mind. It's kind of scary. Oh, it's scary or slow. Let's do super fast. We shall now hear the very first song on this record. After an awkward pause. What is this shit? What am I doing with my life? It's really not. God, are you trying to tell me something? Am I? I'm dead.
It was a moonlit night in old Mexico. I walked alone between some old adobe haciendas. Suddenly, I heard the plaintive cry of a young Mexican girl.
I hate myself. Wow. 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 Working on out, honey. Working on out. My neighbors hate me. This one was discovered earlier when my roommate was still home. Yep. But you know what? If I can line this up properly. Give me a second here. I'm gonna duck out of this fucking screen. I don't know if that's lined up properly, but we're gonna find out in a second. Let's make this one loud enough for the neighbors to hear. That was a little too loud. I'm done with this now. See y'all. Thanks for watching.
You ever seen that? One of those days where it just seems like everybody's getting on your case when you teach all the way down to your best girlfriend? Well, you know, that used to happen just about all the time. Let me tell you about it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Are you ready? Yeah. I hate myself. Burn it, 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 burn it